we are ultimately preparing our students to be thinkers and creative workers. So I'd love for you to think and give me feedback on how you think any of these principles might be relevant to your work. So here's the seven principles: provoking competence, embracing errors, this idea.